Four-time Asian Cup champions Japan surprisingly finished second behind Iraq in Group D, while Bahrain raised a few eyebrows themselves by taking top spot in Group E, finishing above one of Asia's most recognized teams, Korea Republic. It's fair to say that despite losing one of their group games, the Samurai Blue head into this last 16 encounter in Doha as favorites to move on to the quarterfinals. After missing Bahrain's first two games, Abdullah Yusuf kicked off his tournament with a winning goal on match day three and leads the line in attack again today, while Hazza Ali replaces Al-Khalasi at left back. The Samurai Blue also make just one change to their match day three starting 11, with Ko Itakura partnering Tomiyasu in central defence as Koki Mashida drops to the bench. It's been a really, really strong start here from Samurai Blue. Some ball in, and a fantastic save there by Ibrahim Lutfallah. And the Bahrain goal. And they haven't had too many chances. Bahrain, a rare trip forward into the Japanese half. Shot from outside the box, but a simple save for Zion Suzuki there to deny Ali Mada. A little over half an hour gone. Japan looking the more likely to find the breakthrough here. Maikuma with a rocket off the woodwork. Doan with the follow-up. Japan with the lead. It was a thunderous strike from Maikuma. And fell kindly to Doan, who was first to react. And slots it home from a close range. Japan with a deserved lead. A lead they take with them down the tunnel at half-time as well. Japan have really dominated things. They've won the ball back inside the Bahrain half. It's given away cheaply. That is not the ball you want to be playing. Japan with a second, and a second that will count. No offside there by Ueda. Hazza Ali playing it into the path of Kubo. Japan in complete control here. Bahrain lead a way back into this now, perhaps, and they have a ticket back into the game. It's an own goal by Ueda. Confusion between Ueda and his goalkeeper Suzuki, and the ball bobbles over the line. All of a sudden, Bahrain are right back in this. And even after conceding, yet again, has to be said, Japan still looking like the better team here. Another chance and another goal. It's Ueda who makes up for that own goal just moments ago by slotting it through the keeper's legs. Ibrahim Lutfallah unable to keep it out. Japan looking for a fourth now. Doan at the near post. This time Lutfallah does make the save. Not sure he knew too much about it. Off the heel, just wide. Into stoppage time now. Looks like things are done and dusted. Could there be a fourth for Japan? Well, there probably should have been. Great ball through to Asano, who only had Lutfallah to beat. The substitute unable to find the back of the net. Doesn't matter though. Japan stay on course in their hunt for a fifth Asian Cup trophy as they progress to the quarterfinals to face either Iran or Syria after a convincing and dominant display against Group E winners Bahrain in the Education City Stadium.